Welcome to the last episode of Let's Play Last time we got the crystal star, got a new power showstopper, just show off in the future battle in the next chapter coming up. And also we witnessed the death of Tech. Princess Peach getting exposed, as in like the plant, like her getting exposed that she was sending letters to Mario. And also, we saw to it for the last time. Remember that little techno music, my second most favorite song in the game, for the last time. I'm just gonna get a whole bunch of side stuff done. I'm also gonna be doing a lot of backtracking the next few episodes. Just so I can get everything, and also be able to upgrade my partners to the maximum. Okay, I can upgrade two partners. Next is Miss Mouse. Wait, what did she get? Ooh, Smooch. Choose me! Choose me! Choose me! Choose me!
So I'm gonna try to clear my catalog like the early episodes of the series, but I bend that.
And you may go.
We have two more partners to upgrade, Coops and Flurry. And there's also at least one more shiny spot we can actually get at the moment. Oh, here you go, Frankie. This gives us one of those cards.
Oh, this one is annoying.
Got one here. Oh, this is a special one that you need three items for.
One of the items I don't have.
I should have two of the three, but still. Time to go beat and see Frankie again. Oh, it costs 128. I'll get it later. Let's get a little more.
I'm a trouble, but I'm glad it's somebody tightly, that's all. See, after turn, key, I lost my Woody ring.
Yeah, his voice changed a little there because I forgot what voice I gave him.
Believe that. And I can't really look at it before in front of Francesca, so you gotta find it. I know I lost it after I got back to Blueport, so it's somewhere in town for sure. If she finds out, I'll be yelling I love you a billion times, so you gotta do this.
Oh, a billion times, that has to be so. That has to hurt your throat.
And somehow, you know, they clearly went through this way to get from Rupert. The ring is on the opposite side of the Rupert, which makes no sense. And you want to use your Yoshi partner to get over there because you need to use the flutter kick. The flutter kick to get over there. Yes, I know it's called the flutter kick. See, right there. Okay. I know that's called a flutter kick because I did see Super Luigi Galaxy Let's Play. Much of Conroy, but still. Oh wait, not much of Conroy, it was in Galaxy 2, I forget which YouTuber we buy. It gives us from the cards.
You found it?
Wait, here we go!
You don't have to hand over item thing on screen anymore, darn. I mean, Mario doesn't work there.
My ring, thanks, Mario, for the bottom of my heart.
Oh, I forgot I was gonna make this a Mario episode. Oh well. Let me do that like in the future. Like during the morning. Of course, that probably won't be for a few days, for two more days, because three more days since I still have two more days of school left before break.
I took this reward.
I got the golden car. Ooh, a 2 minute game, my second most favorite. The boat one being my most favorite. I think you get that from that one thousand door, under the thousand door.
Freddy!
That's not the trouble. How much coins do I have? So do I have enough? Number 10, it's 100 to buy another one. Figure this at the beginning, but I forgot that it's only 100 if you want to change. Our number is 5484. I rarely succeed. You should only get like the fourth place prize. 6713, darn! We get Mushroom as a consolation prize. See, now let's try again. We could just skip ahead on our 10 o'clock if we were playing this on the GameCube, but I'm not gonna cheat. I do consider that cheating. Oh, Stomp Pinta!
Hey, Chugga, it looks like we can't owe you one, so yeah, thanks.
Right, so it's wrong. I'm gonna probably get the high score in the 2 button. Make 5 princess. That's more than enough. It's 4 member cards and 12. One for each curse. I say the paper curse one is the most funnest enough.
You can easily lose there.
The 2 button, not gonna play it. I'm not gonna play that blind one unless it's like an extra trying to get first place. Good luck. Wah. God warn you, don't push the B button, otherwise you automatically lose. This used to give me so much trouble when I was younger. These days, it's easy. Ow. I should have gotten hurt from that. It was only a little bump, and Mario survived worse. Oh. Tricky part, guys. You gotta get on. bonus.
Well, we got a lot now. Only one more to get 30.
Okay.
Whoa, it got me 213. I didn't even get ranked, voice crack.
To you. Got me 10-13. I only beat it once. Trying to get first place is hard, but trying to complete it is super easy.
Worse than last time, time wise. Let's try to get number one.
Let's try.
2-1. I'm not gonna do it this time. Last time, or any other time before in this LP. You know, this is only the third time I'm playing it, but still.
211, that's good.
Yeah, that's great. That's great. Well, 18, that's a lot. Oh, we got rank number 3. Darn. Short by only 2 seconds. 2 seconds.
We're saying necessarily 1.3 seconds, but still.
10 you.
Yeah, be really skillful if you want to get first place. Remember, don't press B, or else it'll be an automatic loss. So you automatically come out of your tube form.
By 2 seconds. If it's only 10 seconds, that guy was only 0.10 seconds fast, that guy was 0.10 seconds slower this time. Still rank free. Thank you. second place. Is Maki up a princess? Yep, second place. Darn, darn, darn! Darn, darn, darn! I can't fall off during that little loop part. 45 off once when I was still noob at this game, but still. Can't still fall off. And I fell off on the second loop, not the first one. Come on. Second place again. It's annoying. I know it's this bad. It's not allowed to play first. Right. Sometimes it's bad. God darn. Wish mistake there. It's going to cost me some time. Whoa, that's a close one.
See that? I was like, off the edge, I was also on it. Oh, wow!
Have I lost?
No!
Darn, let's play Curse. We don't call it a Let's Play Curse for nothing. And the kids call it the Let's Play Praise. For sure, if you don't get to the end by time, by the time the time goes out, you'll automatically lose and you have to exit. And you'll be automatically exited. I mean.
That's 2 technical points. Yeah, they're 100. Yeah, it's a good way to actually raise your pincers. Mocking me, which got me distracted. This fail is all the fault of my father. Thank you.
Mario, roll faster, Pokey! Oh my gosh! Is it possible? Is it possible? Oh, come on! By 0.02 seconds, right? One more try.
So we lost by 0.02 seconds.
I just fell there. Apparently pressing B does not make you fail. Or ramming itself. Jumps make you go farther. I think. Oh, now I get it. The B jumps are great here because they're little jumps. But the A jumps are bad. Macaron! Macaron! Could you dad? That's all my dad. Oh, it's my dad's fault. One more try. This time without fails. This one's really getting on my nerves. Thank you. still sound wrong. Oh yeah, number one, baby. I'm number one. No way. No way am I ever gonna try that again. Jeez, that was horrible. What's great? Let's see what she has to say now. I got a number one. Does my sister Pico works in the shop next door? We get along really well. Well, that's cool, because usually... Oh, never mind. I think that like sisters usually don't get along, but I think like with the sister and the brother, they don't usually get along. By the way, I do not have any siblings. Maybe it's good or it could be either good or bad, depending on the view. It's just my dad. Talk to the TV.
Go shopping together! Never you there! So much fun! Shopping.
That's my dad. Such a bad mouth. I mean potty mouth. Probably some more side stuff done. And it's not gonna be a Mario episode, by the way. Bye.